What's up? It's your boy Maddie Matt from Chill in the Morning, hanging out in South Philly at Play 2 Interactive Sports Bar. It's Chickie and Pete's brand new spot inside Chickie and Pete's. You know the South Philly location, Packer Ave. You've been there. This is their brand new digs. Interactive video games, food, drinks, everything you need to have a good night out. It's got the classic Chickie and Pete food, plus all this great new stuff we're going to check out. Everything you need for a night out. Chickie and Pete style with a new interactive game twist. All right, I'm here with my man Brian. He's one of Play 2's game senseis. Now, these guys basically will teach you how to play anything you don't know how to play. Am I right?
Yes. We can teach you anything from Rock Band if you don't know how to play the guitar, drums, to Street Fighter, as you see here. We can also teach you how to play Mario Kart, any of the Wii Sports titles, things along that line.
So we're going to see who took to his tutelage a little better here. Take it to the sticks. You ready to go down, man?
Hadouken.
Cue the ring bell. All right, here we are. We're leaving Play 2. We had a night of drinking, food, games. It was a blast. Play 2, next to Chickie and Pete's. You can get in there right through Chickie and Pete's here in South Philly. The hottest spot. Matt from Chew in the Morning. I'm bouncing out. I need some rest. Play 2, wore me out. Catch you later.